I am Hon Abdulraheem Olajide. I represent Lagos Mainland Federal Constituency, Lagos State. Mr. Speaker, sir, I want to salute the courage of my colleagues, Honorable Awuleye, for having an elastic thought in bringing this kind of a bill to this floor. And the bill, the principle behind this is very good. Now we have Solicitor General, we have Auditor General, we have Accountant General, we have Director General. There's nothing wrong if we have Surgeon General. But one thing I want to point out here is this. The dichotomy, I noticed the dichotomy in this bill. I noticed sentiment in this bill. And I think there must not be two laws in Nigeria. If you want to have a law, the law must be a law for all of us. There shouldn't be a situation where we have a law being established and certain group of people will be the beneficiary alone. That is the angle I just want us to look at in this bill. As good as it is, to me, it is sentimental. If you are taking care of certain people within the government, how about people that are not in government? Because the National Assembly has been carried along, we must not take this. We must make sure it's general for every single Nigerian for clarity purposes and for peace to reign. Thank you very much.
Point of order.
Honorable Linus.